हाय गाइस, आई एम मुख्तार जोया, डायरेक्टर जनरल शाहीन शॉर्ट हैंड सिस्टम अनसीन न्यूज़पेपर नोट्स पेज नंबर 43 एंड 44, डिक्टेशन स्पीड 80 वर्ड्स पर मिनट। इफ़ यू वांट डिक्टेशन एट 60 वर्ड्स पर मिनट देन सेट स्पीड ऑन 0.75 एंड इफ़ यू वांट डिक्टेशन एट 100 वर्ड्स पर मिनट देन सेट स्पीड ऑन 1.25। रेडी स्टार्ट। आर इफेक्टिव टीचर इज एबल टू रेज द लर्निंग लेवल्स फॉर हिज स्टूडेंट्स सिग्निफिकेंटली ओवर वन हु इज नॉट इफेक्टिव फुल स्टॉप। इम्पेरिकल एविडेंस फ्रॉम लिटरेचर ऑन टीचर वैल्यू एडेड शोज डैट क्लियरली फुल स्टॉप। पर्सनल एक्सपीरियंस and anecdotal evidence confirm this colon if you look back at your own educational experience comma you would remember some good teachers that you had and they must have impacted your learning much more than the ones who were average or not good full stop. The good teachers have a deep understanding of their subject and they are also able to make learning an engaging process for the students. Full stop. They have a number of other qualities too, comma, but content, knowledge, and the ability to engage are almost necessary conditions full stop. However, comma, there are no set ways through which a teacher might engage her students full stop. It depends on the teacher and her personality full stop. A teacher is a human being who has agency full stop. His actions, words, gestures, beliefs, knowledge, biases, body language, pronunciation, the smallest of things and the largest of things all become ways in which communication takes place with students full stop. Good teachers are able to employ some or all of these more effectively to engage students and to make learning more effective full stop. What we do not have is a recipe for things that will work for each teacher full stop. These skills cannot be learned by rote full stop. We are not saying that these skills cannot be taught or learned full stop, but what is being said is that to make a subset of or all of the skills mentioned more effective comma they have to be internalized by a teacher and they have to synch well with the personality of the teacher as well full stop. Herein lies one of the bigger difficulties in the area of teaching and learning full stop. To learn new things comma the teacher and the student have to be courageous full stop. They have to open themselves up to both new knowledge and new ways of being when they come in to learn full stop. This is dangerous and it can be scary as well full stop. It is dangerous as new knowledge and new ways of thinking can challenge settled beliefs comma attitudes comma behavior and habits full stop. a challenge to these comma some debt go to the core and to our notions of our identity comma are never easy to accept full stop but if the student and the teacher do not enter the class with such openness comma all learning and teaching will remain superficial semicolon it will possibly be just rote learning full stop where comma for the student comma an attitude of openness comma curiosity for knowing comma thirst for learning and courage for challenging older knowledge are enough comma for the teacher the issue is more complicated full stop she needs to have the ability to convey new knowledge comma often disturbing and difficult knowledge comma to her students as well stop writing please